been expecting you.
Out of my way.
Your resolve is admirable. Even if it is misguided. None can change their destiny, Kratos. We sisters determine the fate of all. It was I who deemed that the Titans lose the Great War. And I who have allowed you to come this far. It is not your destiny to kill Zeus.
You no longer control my destiny.
I see Gaia has filled you with her lies.
I have warned you. Let me pass.
You have always amused us, Kratos. But know this, mortal. There is no power greater than the Sisters of Fate. If you challenge us, you will die. You stand on delivered your victory against Ares. Without it, you will be the one who dies this day, not Ares. We can change your past and set your future. This is the power of the Fates.
Ha ha ha!
This power was never meant for a mortal like you.
The Titans drive your brilliance cross.
It is through my threads that all life is born. Must not tamper with destiny, Kratos. You will destroy.
Yeah!
Clotho weaves the thread of life for every mortal, god, and titan. Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors of the Fates, the source of their power, and use them as a gateway to return to the time when Zeus...